bring a net? I didn't bring a net. I thought about it, but I was like, worst case, we walk them around and beat them. Yep, just take a line. You're not really doing a good job moving them. Might not be your fault, though. Might just be a nice fish. Doubled up. Yeah. That's awesome. They ain't come under you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that chum helped a little. Yeah, we'll probably be here for a minute. Yes, sir. This one I got a little heavier set up. This is my salmon rod, but I happen to have 20-pound braid on here. Running a 14-pound leader, so I could put a little heat on. It's funny though, once they get in that current, and then use it to their advantage. Definitely got some weight. Cause I mean, I'll try to put some good heat on him, turn him and stuff, but still kind of does what he wants. Me too, brother. Me too. Makes it feel like striper season again. You know, in all honesty, on this tackle, it's a better fight. Unless it's a 40-45 pounder, then I'll go with the striper totally. Just got some color. Yeah. He's still got a little too much fight for me to try to walk him around this corner yet, though. I'm gonna need him pretty tired to get around that jet ski. Well, you should be good on that. Oh man, he's got the trailer in still too. Damn it. Damn. I'm gonna have to tail this bad boy off the side. bad fish. Looks right around the same size. Yeah. Give or take, I don't know. Mine worked out nice. He was nice and tired, but when I got him up here, I was able to like get the leader and then go him pretty easy. Yours, not so much. I couldn't tell, to be honest with you. I'm not sure. I would guess because it's a little fatter, but... We just got them both at the same time. I'll give it a revive and they'll both be back. Actually, you want to hold it up quick and I'll get a picture of both of them.
Actually, yes, if you don't mind.
Right?
Oh.
Yeah, I think yours is, yours might be a little bigger. I don't know. Yeah, a little bit. It's a little broader, too. Yeah.